It's a very popular audio amplifier chip in 40-pin QFN package. And here I'm going to desoldering it with a hot air soldering gun. Apply some solder paste on the solder joints of the IC. And heat the bottom side of PCB with hot air soldering iron. Then apply heat the top side and pull out the chip gently. Looks good, but it needs some cleanup. So, I put some solder paste and did a little touch up with soldering iron. And this is how it looks at the end.